Outside! Outside! I tell you, this place will blow up at any minute!
To miss this gas, and knowing you're mixed up with it, he's liable to make a desperate attempt to recover it. I'll arrange with the police to have this place guarded.
I don't think that's necessary.
Nevertheless, I will. Come on, Gene. I'll drop you at your office.
Go on, sis.
Sufficient gas to fill Moravania's order.
But the problem is how to ship it.
I hope we didn't leave any of the gas behind.
We got them all. I checked in 199 cartons.
199?
You fool. There were 200.
And if they analyze it, they'll be able to make a counter gas.
Take Thorpe and destroy the land entrance. Meddling Kent might find it.
Bad wasn't him. Of his brother. I get black on the shortwave set.
Some of our gas.
And it is up to you to see that it is not analyzed. Here are your orders.
Take your men and go to Norman's laboratory immediately.
W.A.
W.A.
Four.
Four.
And that completes it. Now, unable to formulate a counter type of gas, I need a hammerlock. Type 4B compressor.
I'll have it delivered for you.
Good. Get it at the Bell Tech Supply Company down the street.
Fine.
That's him.
I'm sending a compressor for Mr. Norman. When it comes, pass it in.
Yes, Lieutenant.
When shall they get in the truck?
on. That's good enough. Put these on.
Guy named Norman. Is this the place?
Oh, yeah. Bring it in.
Thanks.
All right, bring it back. Come on. Come on back. Hold it. Okay. But be careful. Where's the nearest hospital?
Why, two blocks down, turn to your right. What happened?
The compressor fell, it was like one of my men.
Of any acid here. Let's try the right-hand road.
Right.
Oh, my foot! My foot!
Search every house in the neighborhood. I'll go back a way. Perhaps someone saw them pass. All right. Off the road, boys. We better not be seen. Anyway, well, that's Lieutenant Kent of the Coast Guard.
Come on, let's get him.